Theos. How was Megaris?
The wolf is dead.
Excellent. The full amount is promised. You expected me to haggle? Come now, Cassandra. It isn't every day I have someone kill their own father. But he wasn't your real father, was he?
How did you know Nikolaus was my stepfather?
I love theater. All of the arts, really. A great general throws his own children off a cliff on the say-so of the Oracle. It is a tragedy for the ages.
You think my life is entertainment?
No, my friend. It is art. I know. It's a lot to take in all at once. Come. Tell me, Mistios, did you learn anything worthwhile in your dealings with the wolf?
He mentioned my birth father. He might still be alive.
Not for long, if all goes according to plan.
What do you mean?
You're going to bring me his head, of course.
Have you lost your mind?
You killed the man who raised you for drachmi. I merely assumed you wanted your family dead as much as I do.
Malaka! You think you can play with me? I'll cut out your tongue!
So disappointing.
What's that? Ah! For Ares!
Ah!
snuck away like a coward. I should investigate his house. A letter to Elpinor. Phoebe, you led him right to me.
Ορώσε! Άπαγε, και μη επιστρέψεις. Όρο.
Elpinor's looking for a woman. I wonder who he wants in his slimy grasp now. This is a ship manifest. Elpinor's selling weapons to both Athens and Sparta. He wants this war to go on forever. I have met some treacherous people. None of them compared to Elpinor. I'm going to look under every rock and every shadow until I find and kill this vile serpent. Off we go now. Let's go.
Thank you. You're all ready.
Let me know if you have questions. Thanks for looking.
This area will be well defended.
What are you doing? Thank you.
Ευχαριστείτε ευθέως εκείς.
Madmen of Prometheus. If only Athena could breathe life into them.
Snakes in the grass, but I wasn't expecting this. The watch will be vigilant here.
Yeah.
What was that?
Coming for you, Pinor.
What a shame. We would have made you rich before we killed you. Don't take it personally, Mistyos. Your mother's the one who really knows. Don't fight it. The cult always gets what it wants. We already have Deimos. We'll find your mother and you'll be dead. Killing me is a mistake.
Trusting you on Kefalonia was a mistake.
I am the reason you left that island alive. The cult wanted you dead.
What cult? Where are they?
I found on Elpinor is like nothing I've ever seen. Might come in handy.
Should be careful. High security here.
Find out what that is.
Ah!
Μάρα αυτά του βέρους εγκαταλείψω.
Yeah!
No.
Thank you.
it's unwise for man to revere Titios. He angered Zeus and the other gods, after all.
Thank you.
be careful not to get spotted. Something strange going on. Huh? Nothing here.
Might be nothing, but I have to check.
by now.
Hey,
I see you.
The shark's tooth, all right. What's left of her? This fits the description of Yiki's armband. Looks like Shark's got the whole crew. Tell Yellen about Yiki.
Thank you.
I found your ship.
And? Come on now, where are they? Where's my Yiki?
I really don't know how to tell you this.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Zeus could have impregnated the whole of Athens in the time it takes you to say anything. Where are they?
They're dead, all right? And your ship's gone, too.
Oh, my Yiki.
All I found is her armband.
Yiki. Suppose I'm not much of a captain now. Can't be a captain without a ship.
I can offer you a place on my crew. I know it's not like having your own ship, but you'll be part of a family.
Well, I'd rather be at sea than stuck here with these pious idiots. You got yourself a deal. Just till I'm back on my feet.
Of course.
Now, where's your boat?
Ship? It's called the Adrestia.
Whatever you say, Captain.
I'm not letting you out of my sight. I've had it with you. Huh? Is someone trying to mess with you? What? I have you now!
We have the best prizes around.
Thank you.
Let me know if you need anything else.
You again. Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
Thank you, Miss Theos. Take this. It's yours.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I hope this oracle gives better news than the one in Sparta.
Cassandra, isn't this remarkable? We're so close to the gods, I can feel Apollo all around me. How did it go with Elpinor?
We can talk later in private. Who's this?
Just a simple pilgrim.
He just saw the oracle. I couldn't help but ask if she's as glorious as they say.
Well, is she?
She left me with more questions than answers.
That's the oracle for you.
You weren't lying. It really is the spear of Leonidas.
I may have mentioned you.
I appreciate your showing a bit more secrecy.
Well, it's just he seemed interested in legends. Like you. I thought you might get along.
How did... You know my spear just by looking at it? You're more than some simple pilgrim.
All things in Delphi are more than they appear. Even I. My name is Herodotus. I'm a storyteller. Or I was. This war is forcing us all to new extremes.
That much is true. Why are you hiding your identity?
I'm here on behalf of a man in Athens. A very powerful man. We intend to finally end this war.
You told me you came to ask the Oracle a personal question.
War is personal, one of us.
So, you came to seek the Pythia's guidance on how to end the war?
I did. Though something is wrong in Delphi. Guards at every turn, people being turned away.
You don't seem convinced the Pythia can be believed. What did she tell you?
I asked her to show the path to the war's end. She said... Spring should not wish for winter, as it brings death with it.
Such wisdom! I don't understand a word of it, but that's why she's in there and we're out here.
I know a threat when I hear one.
You were on Kefalonia for too long.
This line is ridiculous. Are there always this many people to see the Pythia?
These are more than just people. Every city sends a theori, or sacred ambassadors, to seek guidance on behalf of their people. The Pythia not only shapes the destinies of individuals, but of the entire Greek world.
Imagine what power one would have if they controlled what came out of her mouth.
Apollo controls this!
Of course he does.
Delphi is nothing. Like they say. Has it always been like this?
No. This was once an open and welcoming place. But war changes things. People seek out the Pythia for more political reasons. Prophecies in times of war often stir violent emotions.
It's wise to keep your blades sheathed. Drawing blood in Delphi is considered an insult to Apollo. Punishment is severe.
I have my own questions for the Pythia. But this line... I'll be an old woman by the time I see her.
You're joking!
You carry more blades than a field of grass.
I didn't come here to start trouble.
Trouble? Just walk in. Who's going to stop you? The priest?
All right. But if things get out of hand, I'm blaming you, Barnabas.
Is she not every bit as great as I said?
Mistios, well, aren't you a sight to my aged eyes? Young, energetic. Perhaps I should just pay for your body instead of your help.
Watch yourself. That's not my line of work.
Oh, forgive me. I'm amazed the gods would send me someone so well-suited to help me. But who is also so appealing to me physically.
I'm glad to hear it.
Korygos, my husband, is having some difficulties keeping up with my hunger for pleasure.
I imagine any man would.
Oh, I have many lovers, but he's my soulmate. When we're together, it's indescribable.
Then don't describe it.
When we were younger, we would run into the moonlit forest, shed our clothes, and pleasure each other until sunrise. Our howls of ecstasy would echo throughout the valleys.
By the gods, woman! I said spare me the details.
I wasn't expecting a tough-looking mercenary to be so squeamish about a little fun.
What does this have to do with me?
I've learned of a powerful elixir, which, if consumed, will give someone the vigor and stamina of Eros. If you can gather me the ingredients, I can make it for my husband.
All right, I'll find the ingredients. If you promise to keep your nocturnal activities to yourself.
I have some drachmi, and Korygos has more. If you can bring me some bear scrotum and a deer tongue, I can make the elixir.
Oh, is that all you need?
Don't worry. I'll reward you well. I'm sure Korygos will be thankful also.
Where can I find a bear near here?
I heard there's a cave near the sanctuary that a large male bear has claimed.
Are there any deer nearby?
This is for keys. There's deer all over the place.
This elixir sounds odd. Where did you learn about it?
Why, the Pythia told me about it. She's so wise solving a problem I didn't even know I'd have.
I'll be back with the ingredients soon.
Sandra! Get over here, you spineless jellyfish, you!
Malaka! If it isn't the eagle bearer herself! You got big since Kefalonia!
And you got old Photios the dog's breath. Last time I saw you, I think I lit your ship on fire.
My ship and my beard! These days, thankfully, I've semi-retired.
Do people pay mercenaries here more than they did in Kefalonia?
Of course they do! Better than Marcos, that's for sure.
Everyone pays more than Marcos. You're lucky I took all his crazy contracts.
I was a false learner. He's a rotten cheat. I only accept the easy stuff now. I'm working as a watchman this very moment. The cushy job. Most days.
Once a mercenary, always a mercenary. It's a job you can never shake off.
Right you are. I'm learning that all the more now. Trouble goes and comes back twice.
Did something happen?
A couple of priests ransacked this treasury. They took the sapphires offered by a Thracian king. The bastards.
Your employer won't like that.
No, but you like this. Make an example of the thieves. You find them and the sapphires, and I pay you much better than you're used to in Kefalonia.
All right, I'll help you. But...
But what?
I haven't forgotten the old days. I owe you one, Photios. No reward necessary.
Ha! I thought I was getting soft.
So, I'm hunting priests. Where do I start?
Priests aren't used to thief business. They probably hid somewhere quiet. Check the caves west of here.
I wouldn't expect priests to be jewel thieves.
They didn't take the drachmi or the silver. They knew those sapphires were the most valuable things here. That's priest knowledge.
Shouldn't be long before I find them.
It's all about football.
I've stood my ground against three Spartans at once.
I'm here to see the Pythia.
Only those chosen by the light of Apollo may enter.
How does one get chosen?
One goes to the back of the line.
Do I look like someone who waits in line?
Someone help them! God help me! Immortala, endola dendo, echmala, endola rechame. Enter into the light of Apollo, the light that illuminates shadow. Choose your question wisely, mortal, for you have but one. Speak, truth seeker!
I lost my mother when I was young. I have to find her. Where is she?
It's you! From the visions! The child on the mountain!
How could you know that?
You need to leave. Now.
Leave? Do you have any idea what I've been through to get here?
Oh, but I do. I saw you feign ignorance in Kausos. You let an unknown sickness govern your decision. Innocents died thanks to you.
But How?
No one can hide from the light.
Please. I've come this far. You must have the answers I seek.
Child of the mountain. The cult of Cosmos have eyes everywhere. They will kill you.
Cult of Cosmos?
The Oracle has spoken! The prophecy is yours!
You never answered my question! I'm not leaving until I get answers!
Irodotos, you're still here. Where's Varnavas?
He's gone back to your ship. You don't look happy with your prophecy.
She knew who I was.
She's the Pythia. It's her business to act like she knows you.
That was no act. She said she had visions of me as a child on a mountain.
What child hasn't stood on a mountain?
I was thrown from that mountain. My life started and ended on that mountain, I'm telling you. She knew who I was, what I'd done. She tried to warn me.
Warn you? About what?
She mentioned the cult of Cosmos. Does this mean anything to you?
I'd heard whispers. A cult unlike any other coming to Delphi. But they paid them no mind.
And the Pythia seemed afraid of them. The guards took her away.
Took her away? Then the whispers were true. If this cult has corrupted the Pythia... This is devastating news. Do you understand what this means? Through her, the cult controls the world.
I need to speak with her when she's not so well protected.
That would require a miracle from the gods. She is always protected.
You know more about the Pythia than I do. Where would she be?
When she's not in the Temple of Apollo, she's at her home in the Hora of Delphi.
I can't go breaking down every door until I find her.
The Oracle's home is probably easy enough to spot. She'd be the only person in the Hora of Delphi who can afford to live in luxury.
Where in the Hora of Delphi does the Pythia live?
I've heard she lives on the outskirts of the village, but be warned, she will be guarded. Not everyone comes to see the Oracle with the best of intentions.
I'll find where the Pythia lives, and I will get answers.
Cassandra, don't forget. Brute force is useless when finesse is required. You find the Pythia.
I'll find where the Pythia lives.
Cassandra, don't forget.
Thank you.
Sanctuary of Delphi. The gods themselves watch over this land.
I see you have good taste. If you need anything else.
This must be the cave Photius mentioned. Those priests came this way. Treasury sapphires to be sold at no discount. Meet at Lesbian Fort for the sale. Well, I know where I'm headed next. Here, statesman. I don't suppose you could use a mercenary's help today.
I'm losing everything. Not only was my brother Alpinor murdered, but my whole political career is about to disappear too.
I know what it's like to lose family. Toughest thing you'll ever face in your life.
Alpinor was a kind and wealthy man. He financed my love for politics and protected me from harm. And now he's gone. I risk losing everything I have left.
Is there something I can do?
Ever since my brother disappeared, bandits have been attacking me. They're after the family fortune, and I'm left defenseless. If they take the money from me, then I can't continue my political career.
So you want me to gut every single bandit?
You understand quickly.
All right, I'll do it.
You're doing me a service, mercenary.
Leave it to me.
I've heard stories of Bermudas. I can't believe I'm finally seeing where history was made. This is where Leonidas was laid to rest. I wish I had known him.
Yeah!
kind of elixir uses ingredients like this?
Hello there. How goes the hunting?
Not much food around lately. Since the plague, there's not enough farmers and too many desperate hunters. I'm going to try for fish.
Sounds sensible.
There's sharks in these waters, though. I'm not equipped for those. But you seem well armed.
And you want me to gut all the sharks?
Yes. All of them must die.
I'll help you.
The gods must be smiling on me.
Leave it to me.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
Job well done, my friend. I believe this is yours.
That'll do.
Elixir made from this.
By the gods!
Nistios, you're back! And not a moment too soon.
I got what you asked for.
Who is this, Afxesia?
This is the Mistios who's going to reignite our spark, my love.
Oh, no! We've been through this. I can't satisfy you anymore. You're going to kill me with your lust.
Nonsense. I'm going to make you an elixir that will give you the vigor of a man a fraction of your age.
God save me. I cannot do this anymore.
By all the gods, will somebody pay me? If I hear any more of this talk, I'm going to be sick.
Bah, young people. They don't understand true love. Here, this should be more than enough.
My thanks.
Come, Gorgos. I'll mix the elixir. You get the oils ready.
Ah!
The Oracle is hiding inside. I'll finally get some answers. a lot of protection for the Bithia.
What was that noise?
Here to hurt you. I just want answers.
The Pythia is a sacred vessel of the gods. People travel the world for my answers. But none of them would dare break into my home. Apollo's wrath will be cruel and swift. Guards!
Enough with your lies. Tell me what I want to know.
I can't breathe.
If you raise your voice, if you tell a lie, I will cut your throat.
I'm dead already. They'll find out you were here, and they'll kill me for it.
Who? This cult of Cosmos? Speak!
Yes, the cult wants you dead. They know you're here.
What is this cult of Cosmos?
They are the eyes that see, but go unseen.
Enough with the riddles! I want names!
I don't know! I swear! They hide behind masks and shrouds.
Why would you work for the cult?
I have no choice.
So, all those prophecies from the gods... all those people... you're paid to deceive them all?
Most want to know about love or death. I tell them what they want to hear. But when people want to know about war or politics, I'm paid very well to tell them what the cult wants them to hear.
You said you saw me in your visions. What did you see?
There is an artifact under the temple of Apollo. It reveals what only the gods should know.
You called me the child on the mountain.
The cult hunts a Spartan child who survived the terrible fall from Mount Aietos. The artifact revealed that child to be you.
You have an opportunity to do the right thing. Tell me where to find the cult. Tell me where they are, or we'll go find them together.
Beneath the Temple of Apollo, there is an ancient chamber. I think they meet there. But without one of their cloaks and masks, you won't make it more than two steps inside.
Where can I find one of these cloaks and masks?
There is a man. He visits me from time to time, makes sure I'm well taken care of. I have the biggest house in the Hora of Delphi, yet he still offers drachmi for my troubles. Gives me the creeps.
What's his name?
Elpinor.
Elpinor? He's with the cult?
I can't be sure, but if he is, he would definitely have what you require.
I sent Elpinor to the underworld. I knew the mask I stripped from his corpse would come in handy.
Now go! You bring nothing but darkness with you.
I should tell Herodotus what Epithea told me about the cult. Maybe he'll have some insight.
Well? What did the Pythia tell you?
The cult of Cosmos is hunting me. But I'm going to hunt them first. She told me they meet in a secret chamber under the Temple of Apollo.
So it's all true. If the cult has done anything, it's fooled this old man.
I've killed the first cultist, Elpinor. A snake I met in Kefalonia. His mask and cloak will get me inside the chamber.
So they're underneath the Temple of Apollo? Yes, by the cave of Gaea. I think I know the place.
Find it, and I'll meet you there.
You have given me my freedom. How can I ever repay you? For a moment.
Yeah.
Ανέρεση.
So, this is it.
Hidden chamber of the cultists. Here, all along.
I'm going inside. Keep my clothes for me?
Best not to go in with your weapons, either. I don't think they'll look too kindly on that.
How do I look?
Terrifying.
Good.
Find me once you've found out the truth in there. Keep your wits about you. Try not to do anything rash.
Me? Rash? Costumes were a good idea.
Huh?
late! Very late! It's a good thing Deimos hasn't arrived yet.
Sorry, it's my first time.
A new recruit? Welcome, welcome!
There's a lot of people here.
All share our common mind.
Good.
We're here to evaluate the strides taken by the cult since the last meeting. We haven't met for some time.
Where did they come from?
The land and across the seas. We assemble as a community. Here, there is no war. There are no sides.
You mentioned someone. Deimos. Who is that?
You'll learn his name very, very quickly.
He's our leader.
I'm sure he believes that, but no. He's our weapon. He's difficult, but he does important work for us. I don't envy his position one bit.
I'll go talk to the others. Thank you.
Yes, yes, before Deimos comes. Who knows if you'll get a word in after that.
Only blood right now, but who knows? Deimos may ask for our hands next. Go on, go on! Make your offering! We just have to keep our sights on what the bloodline will do for us.
The bloodline?
The mother, the father, the sister, you know, his kin. We need them. All of them.
To use them.
That information is not for Deimos, of course. You know how volatile he is. He could rip through us easily.
I'll be sure to keep it to myself.
As you should. Nor can he know we're about to capture his mother.
And do what with her?
I would lower my voice if I were you. Just know she will be put to good use, unless she's uncontrollable.
You know where she is?
No, but it won't be long until we do, I assure you. She's the cult's next target.
Tell me about Deimos.
He's shown us what we need to know. He's a machine, a weapon for the cult. Someone that unstable can't be trusted with such personal information.
I have to go.
To our great ambition.
To ambition.
I'll need much more information to identify who these cultists are.
You're not listening.
I'm still not convinced.
You. We need another opinion on this. Why split resources searching for a woman we can't find? If we narrow our focus, Athens will be ours. Immediate threats have to be destroyed. Pericles has to be destroyed.
Not without the mother. We aren't strong enough without the mother.
Don't let Deimos hear that. If anything, we should be hunting the father.
We know who the mother is. Looking for the father would be a waste of resources.
What do you think? Hunt the champion's mother or his father?
The father.
What did I tell you?
You're both wrong.
Now, if you'll excuse me.
I hear you perfectly well. You're just wrong. We need to look for the father now.
Want you to cooperate. Why they face so sad, like the tragic mask of Melpomene. Your family is safe for now.
Just don't touch them. Don't hurt them.
That is up to you, but I know you'll behave because you know their fates if you don't.
Please, don't.
We will kill them. Your wife, your child. And then what would you have to live for?
Nothing.
Exactly.
Letters to and from the cult. Gods, they have a foothold in every part of the Greek world. We're in more danger than I thought.
Together, Malaka! You're a fucking pig before slaughter!
I'll do it, I swear! I'll kill him! Let me go!
You like to watch, you sick fuck! You're not just going to watch, you're going to teach this little insolent shit a lesson!
Does he deserve it?
Does it fucking matter, does it? What I say goes! No questions asked!
I couldn't do it. But I'm not scared. Not anymore.
If you can't kill a fucking artist, what are you gonna do when I tell you to kill a fucking Archon?
I will. I will. I'll kill Phidias.
I don't want it.
Well, you fucking have to want it, because I say so. Take it!
No, I won't do it. Give the coward another chance.
Did he owes you something, you lucky bastard? You get to keep your skin today!
He would have killed me. He's insane. Thank you.
Stay off his bad side.
I will. But he's right. I'll go straight to Athens. I won't fail ever again. I'm going to kill Phidias.
Strange.
Up like that. I feel something. I'll draw blood.
Towards the pyramid. It...
Now get
the fuck
out of here
like
before I get this traitor's blood on your robes. You, son of a bitch, is going into your house.
Ah, you had the last piece. Now it is ready. Every time I see it, it calls to me and sings of power. Does it call to you like it calls to me?
It does. It's impressive.
Yes. Show your reverence. What we have now is everything. Hera has blessed me. My great warrior is leading our army to victory. Can you imagine the pride I feel? Our champion will destroy our enemies before they even think to kneel. Mark my words.
Elpinor is dead.
One of you is a traitor.
The artifact will expose them. You! Everyone will.
You first.
Go.
You're alive.
They know me. My family. They want my mother dead.
I see. It's worse than I thought.
There's more. They have a weapon.
What kind?
A soldier. Stronger and more ferocious than any I've ever seen. Hirolotos,
It's my brother.
We need to get to Athens.
Athens? We need to find my mother. My clothes. Spear.
Of course.
My spear! The cult of Cosmos called my brother Deimos. He used an artifact to see my memories.
Cassandra, the man I serve. We must tell him what's happened before it's too late. You've heard the name Periclis before.
Periclis is the king of the free people of Athens.
King? Athens has no king. Periclis serves the people, not the other way around.
Serves the people? You're right. He's not much of a king.
Save your doubts. He is working to end this war. We all are. If there are forces colluding against him, he must be warned. We have to go.
To Athens? They're hunting my family, my mother. I have to find her.
You carry the blade of Leonidas. Act like it. If Pericles doesn't put an end to this war, we're all as good as dead, including your mother.
Fuck your war. The cultists are exterminating my family.
You have a duty to the Greek world. We both do. Pericles must be warned.
She is my mother. What would you have me do?
If there is one place where we can find information about your mother, it is in Athens.
How?
Pericles surrounds himself with the brightest minds in Athens, which is to say anywhere. In Athens, you can fulfill your duty to your family. But before we can go, I need you to meet me at the Lion of Leonidas, at Thermobile.
Leonidas? Why?
There's something I need to know. Something that may help us take down this cult, and save your mother.
You've proven I can trust you, but let's make it quick, Herodotus. First, Thermopylae. Then we go to Athens. I'll make sure every single one of these cultists dies by my hands.
Who needs democracy when Thrakmi rules the world? Cosmos demands to know the secrets hiding in the hearts of men, so I simply cut them open.
The cult is nothing without me. Even the gods cower in my wake. Kneel or die.
The fight is only over when I am the last man left standing.
We rule with chaos and destroy those who oppose us.
I spent 20 years at sea, only to realize the cult was my home.
Slaves understand you better when you carve your rules into the backs of their heads.
What's one life worth without a thousand others behind it?
Chaos is our greatest strength.
Empty words are best left unsaid.
Thank you.
You left a note on the board. What's happened?
Pit and fire call for sacrifice. Burnt hole under the sky. Blood for Hermes. Entrails for Ekati.
What kind of sacrifice are you talking about?
Skin a wolf. Leave it in salt. Spill a shark open while looking to the west. Goats, I suppose. There are always goats about. Nice little bags of blood and bone, goats.
So, you want me to kill a bunch of goats?
That's right.
I'll help you.
Don't let me down.
You can leave everything to me. Kiere, is there something you need?
No, not you. The gods are punishing me.
They never told me about their plans to punish you, but I'm sure I'm here for a reason.
Don't lie, Eagle Bearer. I know you had a hand in getting my sister killed.
Your sister?
The one and only Pythia of Delphi, the Oracle herself. Even if you won't admit it, I know it's because she angered the followers of Ares.
Wait, it wasn't...
Don't cover for them, Mystios. They're gathering nearby, and I want my revenge. You owe me.
So I should crush them all?
Yes, all the followers must die.
All right, I'll do it.
I mean your debt.
Kiere. Who would have imagined the war would reach Lalania?
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
The gods thank you, and so do I. Take this.
That'll do. I've been looking for you. I saw your message. What's happened?
I must arrange for an olive wreath to be placed on her door. The woman I attended has given birth to a son.
That's wonderful, midwife. And he is healthy? How is the mother?
The mother and son are strong, so there is work to be done. The father is a commander. A message must be delivered to him, and a sacrifice of goats must be made to thank the gods.
You want me to deliver it to the Spartan commander?
You understand quickly.
All right. I'll do it.
By Zeus, thank you.
We're done here.
What can I get for you? Glad you stopped by.